Good afternoon, everyone. Today we are going to continue the question answers of the lesson Abdul Becomes a Courtier. In last period, we have written hard words and their meanings. Okay, so question number one, we will start. From the play, find all the words that are related to the following. From the play, find all the words that are related to the following. Knowledge and learning, fabrics, books and work. From the play, find all the words that are related to the following. Knowledge and learning, books, fabrics, books and work. Knowledge and learning. Following word related was clarity. Student is smart. Write on the words of the meaning student. Smart. First for knowledge. Learn philosophy. Astronomy, Arabic, Persian, scholar, intellectual. Books and work. For books, for
What are the related word we are writing for? Student smart knowledge. Student smart knowledge. Smart knowledge, learned scholar, scholar, words key, words, understanding key. Next word is word. So related words are merchant, sir, clerk, pay, office, merchant, sir, pay, office, pay, office, bookkeeper, salary, job. All these words are related to work, salary, and job. Here we have finished the question of work. Now question number two is, right of this, question number two is, question number two is, discuss the following. Abdul gets what he wants in the end. What is the major factor that contributes to his success? Very simple, options are given. His learning of books, his intelligence, his attitude, his relation with the people, and his love. What is the major factor that contributes? The answer is his attitude. His attitude is very, we can say, positive. He is very confident. Whatever the work assigned to him, he is doing very positively, and he is very confident while doing this work. That's why Abdul gets what he wants in the end, because Abdul wants to become a courtier in the emperor's court. So Abdul becomes a courtier by his, by we can say, cleverness, by his positive approach, with dealing with anything, okay, working with any work assigned to him, he is doing very positive. Okay. Now question number 2b, the emperor says he had realized earlier that Abdul has great talent. Does this tally with his actions? Give your opinion. You have to write down. Yes. What you have to write? Does this tally with the action? Emperor says he realized earlier that Abdul has great talent. Emperor realized that Abdul has great talent. Does this tally with his action? Give your opinion. Question number B. Question number 2B. The emperor says that he realized that earlier that Abdul has a great talent. Abdul has great talent. Does this tally with his action? Give your opinion. This is the question. I'm writing the answer here this side. But according to me, the emperor wanted to make the emperor
All these knowledge into practical use. So this is the answer of this question. No, it does not, but according to me, the emperor wanted to know whether Abdul could put all his knowledge into practical use. This is the answer of question number 2B. Okay. Everybody write down this. And set up the homework. Your homework is not the question answers of this lesson. Learn the question answers of the lesson. Okay. So everybody, you have to learn the question answers. Remaining questions you will do next period. Remaining question answers we will do in the next period. Okay. Bye. Do your homework.